Okay, I'm Khadim. He's Vara Kumar, my co-founder colleague. We are neither 27, neither we are 43. We are in between.
Tell them not to shift to the video.
Okay, before starting up, we have worked for almost 10 years in corporate environment. Actually, we have built teams and products into business intelligence and deep packet inspection domain. After working for 10 years, we call it quits, and then we came outside and we set up our own startup. So first 2 years, we were working on a product, which was a DIY SEO platform called Search Enabler. While working on a Search Enabler, one fine day, we just got an idea that we'll do, got an idea on orange balloons. So the first thing what we did is we filed a provisional patent, and then we started a business on balloon called WattFix. You might be wondering, what is that balloons? Okay, just talk about Vara Kumar. He is a geek. He is a coding machine. Most of the times, he'll be just generating code. If he's not coding, he'll be still on the machine, but you'll find him in IRCTC. He'll be booking tickets for aunts, uncles, parents, nephews, niece. He'll just, I think, good amount of IRCTC revenue comes from Vara's family. Okay, I was always wondering, actually, can there be a solution where his aunts, uncles can book tickets by themselves? Can they pay bills online by themselves? Actually, there is a solution. You just need to tell your aunts and uncles and moms and dads that just follow the balloons. A good number of the people among the crowd is actually are strong with strong technical background. But still, we go a number of times online to search for how to, especially when you're setting up a new website or when you're using some new web applications. So what if you can do setting a domain name server, or if you can set up your CMS without even knowing those applications, without even reading the tutorials? You can do that, actually. You just need to follow orange balloons. Okay, we have lots of companies online, actually. So they spend a lot of effort in resolving customer queries, most of the customer how-to queries. They set up online chats. They set up hundreds of thousands of how-tos. They have videos and screencasts. What if there was a solution which can get rid of verbose how-tos, and they can automate the hand-holding of the users even without involvement of the support staff? Solution, I guess, by now you guys already know. You just need to ask those users to follow orange balloons. OK, now let's not, no more what-ifs. We'll just go through a quick demo of WattFix. So actually, a few days back, Google released one feature called Gmail a tab layout. I'm not sure how many guys tried. Well, let's do a quick search on Google. Let's do a quick search on Google for searching for how to configure this Gmail tab layout. So you've got thousands of blogs already in the last couple of weeks. We'll just have a look at one or two of them. So this is one of the most popular ones. So your author has spent a good amount of effort in describing what is a tab layout, how do I do it step by step with images. He has spent a lot of effort in creating, editing images. We'll just take one more sample. It's a very similar pattern, descriptions, then images. But when you're looking for such straightforward how-tos for configuring something, you just need clear-cut actions, just instructions. Tell me what I need to do, step one, step two, step three, that's it. I don't want to read so much of blogs. I don't want to go through so many blogs and articles. Now let's see how WattFix can help with the help of balloons. Okay, so if you're looking for similar queries in WattFix, okay, here you're seeing, first thing you see is this elegant slideshow. It captures the image and just give you straightforward action, what you need to take for configuring. So the first step, the second step, you're done. Okay, let's try running this slideshow. There's a run button. Let's see run the slideshow. Okay, it will open my Gmail inbox. And it will show me a balloon tip, which will tell me what action I should take. I hope you guys were not following the other balloons. This is a balloon you need to tell everyone to follow on the browsers. This will solve all your how-tos. So let's execute the first step. It's asked me to go to the gear icon and configure inbox. I just do that. Second step, it just immediately pops. I just configure as it says, select the tabs. This is save. I got my tab layout already. Even if I don't know where it is, actually it will guide me step by step. For the users of the applications, actually we have another option where they can embed this slideshow in their websites. One of the examples what we are using here, one of our early adopters, that's they are also going to present after us, that's InstaSafe. Their support page are powered by Freshdesk, so they have already integrated their how-tos. So their users also can just go walk through the slideshows for configuration, and if they want inline help within InstaSafe, they just need to just say run, and they will get start getting the help. It saves a lot of customer support effort for them. So we have seen integration, we have seen how we get the help using WattPix. Now let's see how easy it is to create. We just open Gmail, we using our extension, we just give a title. Let's give a very good quick description. Just tag it, it's a Gmail, we tag it. And then we start creating steps. When you say add step, it will highlight all the elements on the page. You can select whatever actions you want for users to. It will capture the image along with the annotate help. You can give a description, define the position, if you want to change the position. Just say add. Your first step is added. Let's go and add one more step. Just click plus step. Default also, we give a lot of text default so that the guide creation process is simplified and it's quicker. The second step is added. I'll just cross-check. Okay, we have given title description. Two steps are there. I can just give a closing message for the flow. Let's say thank you, just simplify. And now we can publish the flow. When you publish the flow, it converts it into a slideshow and gets published in WattPix.com. Like we saw in earlier example. User can run it, they can integrate it. Okay, this is our different guides which we have been created in WattPix. Your guides have been created by users, by early adopters. They have created guides on Gmail, Analytics, Trello, Tumblr, and so on. One of the critical things what we have here is our guide should work in all the websites, and there are varied designs across. So we are tracking the failures. Failures help us to track, collect good amount of data for analysis, as well as help us improving our algorithm with every passing day. So that's it. To summarize, WattPix provides interactive how-to guides on the web, which can give you inline help. It can be embedded. It can be created quickly with few clicks, under a few minutes. It can be published as elegant slideshows, and it's community-based. So I invite everyone can join WattPix. They can create interactive flows for their websites, products, or if they want to contribute on third-party applications, please go ahead. And let's together try to improve the web. Thank you.